Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing the Q&A part one. I'm very excited. Sorry if it's like an awkward angle. I'm filming a stop motion right now while I do it. All these questions are from American Girl Doll Crazy. Thank you so much for commenting them. And all these questions are for me. So part two will be questions for my dolls, Sage and Brooklyn. So now let's just get into the video. Okay. So the first question from American Girl Doll Crazy is, will you get Kira Bailey? So, I actually already got her when I was kind of like taking my 2-week break from YouTube. And then you'll see her in more videos. The next question is, do you have a dream doll that AG has not made? So, no, I think AG has pretty much already made my dream doll. I really love Lainey. She's definitely one of my dream dolls. I really love her. I also think Nelly's pretty cute. I mean, I already have Nelly, but she was my dream doll, but then I got her. Okay, and the next question is, sorry, I'm looking at them on my computer. It says, okay, who was your first doll? So my first doll was Gabriella, the 2017 Girl of the Year. And she asked, let me see, will you get a boy doll? If so, would you make a custom boy out of a girl, or would you buy one from AG? So I already have a boy doll, and it is Logan, but I would definitely rather make a custom. And yeah, I'm probably actually gonna end up selling Logan because I don't really like him too much. He has like the Kaya face mold, and I've never really been a big fan of that. Okay, so now she asked, what are your dolls' names? So I have 18 dolls. So I'm not sure if I can name all of them. I'll leave a picture of them on the screen, but yeah, my main dolls that you'll probably see in the stop motion are like Samantha, Blair, and Nelly and all that stuff. But yeah, I have 18 dolls, and I have Truly Me's, Girl of the Years, and historical characters. But I don't have any create your own dolls. The next question is, what happened to the holiday party part two? So I already explained that in my other video, but when she commented the question, I didn't release that video yet, so that's fine. Yeah, I am working on it right now, but I am very busy right now, so I'm not exactly sure when it's gonna come out. All right, so the next question is, what got you into AG Tube and AGSMs? So I used to really love My Life dolls. If you don't know what that is, it's basically just like American Girl dolls, but they're like cheaper, not as well made, and they're at Walmart. And don't get me wrong, I love them. I still have one of them. But then I discovered like American Girl dolls on YouTube. I think I saw one of like Chloe's American Girl doll channel's like videos, and I really liked the doll there, and that's why I really wanted to get Gabriella. Now, what got me into AG Tube? So after like I knew I really wanted an American Girl doll, I started just like looking up American Girl dolls on YouTube, and a AGSM popped up, and it was like one of Mixie Pixie 7's videos. I think it was like Take a Brain Break or something. And then, yeah, I thought it was really cool, but I actually, I never thought I was going to have like a channel or make any stop motions until one day I thought about it and I was like, you know what, I want to do this. So I just, at first, I used Stop Motion Studio on my iPad, but obviously later I upgraded to a camera, which I am using right now.
This week's shout out goes to Ancient Crown AG. Thank you so much for subscribing.